Welcome back to WJBC. I'm Jaden.
I'm Cameron.
Roll the intro. Today is Tuesday, February 6th.
Did you see, Mr. Ruff, you want to play tennis and open net start in 2 weeks?
There will be a meeting Thursday with parent and players if you want to play tennis. And now we're going to send it to Alex for today's sports.
Ready? Thanks, Jaden. Now for today's sports. Boys play at Northeastern today. Girls basketball plays home tonight versus Westland. And wrestling has a meet tomorrow and Saturday. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Alex. How do you feel about the basketball games coming up this week?
Well, I very strongly dislike Northeastern, so I hope the boys win.
Yeah, I hope they pull it off. Let's go. Let's get a big one.
Hopefully the girls win, too. They play Westland. That's a D1 school. It's a big game for them.
That is a pretty big game right there. And now we're going to send it to Grace and Faith, talking about their favorite student section chants.
Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to be asking people what their favorite chant for a student section is, and we're just going to be asking about all sports. So, roll the clips. Today, I'm here with
Bodie Yolt.
What is your favorite student section chant?
I'm blind. I'm deaf. I want to be a ref.
Why?
Because it's great. Because refs are terrible.
Because those refs be blind?
They do be blind.
Today, I'm here with
Jackson Johnson.
What is your favorite student section chant?
Start the buses.
Why?
Because I think it's funny.
Okay, thank you. Today I'm here with
Coach Olson.
What is your favorite student section chant?
I'd say my favorite chant is I'm blind, I'm deaf, I want to be a ref.
Why?
Oh, because all officials are terrible. Hate them.
They're blind?
And deaf.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Today I'm here with
Nick.
What is your favorite student section chant?
I like when they yell out what they're doing in basketball.
Why?
Because it's funny.
What do they yell?
Dribble. Dribble, pass, shot, pass.
Miss.
Along with other things.
Okay, thank you. Today I'm here with
Jaden.
What is your favorite student section chant?
See, I mean, depending on who we're playing, I do like the scoreboard chant because obviously if the other student section is trying to talk, I mean, it just proves them that they're not right because we're winning. Start the buses one is pretty good, but I also wish that we could have done the let's play football and stuff chant, but, you know, we're not allowed to chant for our student section because we have an AD and he does not like when we chant, so, you know.
We actually tried to ask Mitch and he said no. So.
Yeah, well, that's why nobody shows up to the basketball games or any games for that matter because they can't say anything, so, you know, nobody just wants to stand there.
Fair enough. Thank you.
Yep.
Okay, today I'm here with
Mr. Simmons.
What is your favorite student section chant?
Elevator, elevator, we got the shaft.
I've never heard that one.
It's a good one.
Why?
Just classy.
Can you think of a case scenario you'd use that in?
Anytime there's a bad call from the official.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks, everybody. Personally, I like nuts and bolts. Nuts and bolts, we got screwed. I think that one's great. One of my favorites. What do you like?
They had a really good one during volleyball season. I forget what it is. It was trending on TikTok, but I forget what it is, but my coach always does, whenever we shank a ball, he goes, "Shank you very much."
I think that's embarrassing.
Yeah, it is kind of embarrassing, but for football, I like, the "we can't hear you," and then for basketball, I like the "on your head" one, but that never really happens, but it's okay.
Okay, great. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Do you like my sign?
You made this one?
I did.
Oh.
It says Slay. So it's good.
Are you so Slay?
I am Slay. I'm Slay.
Thank you. Okay, thanks, Nick, for always participating. Let's go see who's in the bathroom.
Cam, what's your favorite student section chant?
I'm blind, I'm deaf, I want to be a ref.
That one is pretty good, you know, especially when the refs nowadays, they don't really make the best calls, but it is what it is. And we also have breaking news, everybody. Cameron is back with his girlfriend.
Woo.
And did you hear the other breaking news though today?
No, I didn't.
About Toby Keith?
Oh yeah, he passed away.
He did pass away today. It's a sad day. But
Paul,
you know,
McCree, you can't forget about him.
He passed away a couple days ago. But that was Toby Keith. We're talking about
Rocky, Paul Creed, he passed away. Carl Weathers, greatest movie ever.
Yeah. You know, we only have.
Yeah, I actually really like the Creed movies.
Yeah, me too.
Cam, you know we only have like 4 more months left to school?
Yeah, I know. I'm excited.
Until we graduate?
Can't wait.
That's crazy. That's all we have for today. Go Riders. Go Riders.